If you're seeing this, then that means I have died. My only regret is that I have left you alone in this world. For that, I am sorry. You always were so reckless. I never could guess what you might do next. You probably blame yourself for my death. Do you regret anything, Donna? Learning the truth about the great tree, accepting all the blame, trying to protect us. Becoming the maiden of the great tree, meeting Sarai and me. I'm sure you don't regret any of that. I don't regret it either. So, please remember, as thankful as you are to have met me, know that I am just as thankful to have met you. I just wanted to say that before I go. It's getting noisy outside. I must be going soon. Donna, Believe in yourself. Never stop moving forward. I've stored my remaining essence in here. It's the least I can do for you. Don't lose, Donna. Until we meet again. Whenever, wherever that may be.
Okay, we made it to the great tree. But now what?
I don't see the wardens anywhere.
We've been expecting you, Adol. Please wait while the path to Octus opens.
Octus?
Right!
Look.
That's a warp gate. I never imagined one would be inside the great tree.
Adam, please step into the gate.
Finally relax.
Yes.
Shiny rock.
This must be one of the crystals where the psyches have been sealed.
Yes, I sense a vast number of psyches within it.
Okay, Adol! Let's crack it open!
Are you sure that's wise? How do we go about releasing the psyches in the first place?
The crystal just lit up.
What's going on? He said he was just observing us. Why is he getting in our way?
Be on your guard, everyone.
Actually release the psyches.
Hydra.
You said you were just gonna watch. Why'd you interfere with us?
That was not I who attacked you.
It wasn't?
That was my own psyche, captured by the great tree as I succumbed to despair. It has been the guardian of this crystal for many years.
But now your psyche has been released.
So we're not just releasing the victims of the Lacrimosa, but the psyches of the Wardens, too. All those psyches flowing into the tree greatly accelerated its growth. If that's the case, then perhaps...
During the era in which my people flourished, countless species that lived within our Mother Ocean were invited to the surface by the Earth Goddess. Thus began the world's evolution by the Great Tree of Origins.
The Earth Goddess?
Yes, she is known as Earth Goddess Maya. She vanished after sharing with me the truth of evolution. I have watched over the Earth ever since, but the situation unfolding now is unprecedented.
What's he talking about? Did this goddess really exist?
I don't know.
Considering the existence of a great tree, it's not as outlandish as it sounds.
I mean, I sort of think something like that could have happened a long time ago.
I will continue to observe you. Perhaps you will come to accept the Lacrimosa as we did. Or perhaps you will find a new path and escape the never-ending cycle.
Thank you.
What is this place?
A land of ice and snow. Is this the Ice Age?